Yo. And then play me a Madden real quick. Then we could hop on code.
Kai's not here, bro, so that game didn't count, so I can't move on.
It's saying I'm 0-1. It says I'm 0-1 when I beat Kai. Bro, am I missing something, bro? Whatever, bro. I don't even give a fuck. What, bro? That doesn't even make any fucking sense. It says I'm 0-1 when I beat this nigga. That's wild, bro.
Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the steel capital of the world, Pittsburgh, PA, at Heinz Field. Today, after a crazy opening weekend, it's on to week two, and we've got a good one here between the Seattle Seahawks and the Pittsburgh Steelers. So the Steelers' offense getting set for their first drive. Leading them out, the MVP of Super Bowl 52, Nick Foles.
What I loved about meeting with him before the game,
but that's not
was talking
Nick
to a guy
Foles,
who takes ownership of his performance. Two touchdowns, two interceptions last week, but all he focused on was the loss, okay? And he did say, if I change my stats a little bit, not necessarily for me to look better, but that'll help my team.
The last play got just a yard. Here's second and 9 from the 26. Here's Foles. Finding Sterling Shepard for his first catch. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. The Steeler first down on the pickup of 11 yards. The numbers for Shepard in last week's game, 4 catches, 67 yards.
That was a nice job there pulling that one in. Now, this is an offense that will certainly spread the ball around a bit, and this is a guy the defenses had better focus on.
The Steeler first down on the pickup of 11 yards.
And there we see an early burst that makes him one of the leading rushers in the league.
Well, I want you to know, I listened to you yesterday when we were watching film. You said write down the word vision for him. It was on display there, wasn't it?
It certainly was, because he allows the blocks to set up in front of him. And if that continues, it'll be a long afternoon for those guys trying to play some defense.
12 yards that time, but a Pittsburgh first. So from Seahawk territory now, it's first and 10, right at the 40. On play action, they'll throw.
Let's go.
One that's intercepted.
Are you playing
that franchise? I'm
playing franchise, bro.
Return as he takes this thing all the way down near the 20-yard line.
Bro, look at the way I got... Look at the way I just got by all these niggas, bro. I just got by all these niggas.